down to Georgia, he was looking for a soul steal. He's in bind, he's way behind, so he's willing to make a deal. When he come across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumps up on hickory stump and says,
"Boy, let me tell you what. Yes, you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you can't take it there, I'll make a bet with you. You play a pretty good fiddle, son, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against you, so I think I'm better than you."
Boy said,
"My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, and you're gonna regret I'm the best it's ever been."
Johnny, rock up your bow and play your fiddle hard. Just help the who's in your debt, and the devil deal the card. And if you win, you get the shiny fiddle made of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul.
Case and said,
"I'll start this show."
Fire flew from his fingertips as he rising up the bow. He dragged the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Johnny said,
"We are pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done."
Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house with the rising sun. That chicken in the red pan picking out dough. Granny, does your dog bite? No child, no.
Bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat, and he lay that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said,
"Devil, come on back if you ever want to try again. I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best it's ever been."
He